This is a series of videos. Please refer to the methods of stitches. Ignoring the yarn color, select the corresponding yarn colors in your material package to learn. Please refer to both the videos and instructional brochure during your crocheting process. Please make sure to first view the beginning 10 instructional videos to learn the basic methods of crocheting.And then view the instructional videos for your purchased product. Let's make this dinosaur ear, the head of the dinosaur ear. In round 1, work into a chain. Work 8 chain stitches. Skip that first chain, starting from the second chain from hook. Work 6 single crochets in back loops of the chain. This is 1 single crochet.Place a marker in the first stitch. Place a marker in the last chain. Work 3 single crochets in the last chain. Rotate the fabric and work 5 single crochets, starting from the position of the marker. Then work 1 increase, which means working 2 single crochets in the same stitch. Join this round with a slip stitch and make a chain stitch as the beginning of the next round. This is called joined rounds. In round 2, work 1 increase. Increase means working 2 single crochets in the same stitch. Then work 4 single crochets. Then work 5 increases. Then work 4 single crochets. Finally, work 2 increases. Join this round with a slip stitch. Make a chain stitch as the beginning of the next round. This is called joined rounds. In round 3, work 1 single crochet. Then work 1 increase. Then work 4 single crochets. Then you have to make a set of 1 single crochet, 1 increase for 5 times. Work 4 single crochets. Then make a set of 1 single crochet, 1 increase, twice. Join the rounds. In round 4, you have to make a set of 7 single crochets, 1 increase for 4 times. Join the rounds. In round 5, work 36 single crochets. Join the rounds. In round 6, you have to make a set of 5 single crochets, 1 increase for 6 times. Join the rounds. In round 7, work 42 single crochets. Join the rounds. In round 8, you have to make a set of 3 single crochets, one increase, 3 single crochets for 6 times. Join the rounds. In rounds 9 to 12, work 48 single crochets. Join the rounds. In round 13, you have to make a set of 3 single crochets, 1 decrease, 3 single crochets for 6 times. Decrease in that you will combine 2 stitches into 1 stitch through the front loop of the 2 adjacent stitches and then work the same way as a single crochet. This is 1 decrease. Join the rounds. In round 14, you have to make a set of 5 single crochets, 1 decrease, for 6 times. Join the rounds. In round 15, you have to make a set of 2 single crochets, 1 decrease, 2 single crochets for 6 times. Join the rounds. In round 16, you have to make a set of 3 single crochets, 1 decrease, for 6 times. Join the rounds. In round 17, you have to make a set of 2 single crochets, 1 decrease, for 6 times. skip stitch to finish. Break yarn. Stuff the head with cotton.